Welcome to Norfolk State University, located in the business center of Hampton Roads, Norfolk, Virginia. Because there are sometimes hurdles to visiting campus, we're going to bring campus to you. Nothing beats a visit to our beautiful campus because it's where each of us really knew we were making the right choice because we had a sense of family. But we're going to do our best to share that feeling with you. I'm Corey Singh, a redshirt senior on the baseball team from Trinidad and Tobago.
Hello, my name is Deontay Brown. I'm a junior outfielder on the Spartan baseball team, and I'm from Smithfield, Virginia.
And I'm Talia Sefa, a junior on the softball team, and I'm from Virginia Beach. We are glad you are here with us today and can't wait to share Norfolk State with you. So first, where is Norfolk State? Well, it's located in Hampton Roads, a 1.7 million person community in coastal Virginia. Our campus is a 5-minute ride on the light rail from downtown Norfolk, the business center of the region. This means opportunities are just a short ride away, chances for internships, out-of-the-classroom experiences, or part-time jobs, chances to experience the bustling and vibrant downtown with its arts, events, and dining, and the waterfront, accessible, walkable, and with breathtaking views. Can you think of a better place for a study break? And for a real break, go to my hometown, Virginia Beach. It's a 20-minute drive to the boardwalk at this national tourist attraction. There's plenty more to do with Williamsburg, Busch Gardens, the Virginia Zoo, and many more attractions nearby. Now let's focus on our beautiful 134-acre campus. One of my favorite buildings is the library because it gives a great view of the Spartan Greens while you're studying. I also love to visit the Student Center as well.
The Student Center is one of my favorite places on campus. I love to stop by Chick-fil-A when I'm taking a study break.
I'm majoring in health and physical education. It's my plan to teach and coach at the secondary level. I've seen and experienced the positive impact that teachers and coaches have had on students, and I want to provide the same impact for my future students.
I'm an exercise science major with a plan to become a physical therapist. Like all the scientists at NSU, the exercise science program is strong. I love working with people and learning their stories, so I'm excited about the chance to become a physical therapist to help people improve.
But there's a long list of majors to consider at NSU. Majors like graphic design, fine arts, drama, theater, and music. We also have a popular program in business, accounting, criminal justice, political science, history, and elementary education. Sciences are strong with biology, chemistry, physics, also nursing, psychology, and sociology.
We have a strong social work program offering bachelor's, master's, and PhD. Plus, there's a great program in construction management, engineering technology, tourism, hospitality management, electrical and electronics engineering. There's so many more other options you have to choose from. We also share a campus with master's degree students studying cybersecurity, cyber psychology, and healthcare administrations, among many other programs.
Norfolk State has some of the best athletic facilities in the conference, starting with Dick Price Stadium, home to football and track. With 30,000 seats, it's one of the largest on-campus stadiums. Our strength coach really pushes us in the weight room. If we need to prevent injuries or recover from one, the certified athletic trainers in the Sports Medicine Center take care of us. As student athletes have access to tutors and individualized advising, this program also offers life skills training, ensuring that every student athlete receives a holistic experience. When the lights go on in this game time in Joseph Eccles Hall in the 4,500 seating arena where the men and women basketball team play, it provides a great place to watch the Spartans.
I love stepping on Marty Miller Field with my teammates. We're growing together, learning together, and working together to become one. We have a common goal of earning a conference championship this year that we will bring home.
Softball is fortunate to have its facility on campus as well, giving us a chance to get in extra work. I love that it's a mix of cultures on this team. My team is comprised of women of different colors, and it is a nice atmosphere to learn and grow.
Other teams also practice or compete on campus, including bowling and Spartan lanes, plus tennis, volleyball, and basketball.
I knew this was the place for me because as soon as I stepped on campus, I felt a part of a winning family. I hope you enjoyed our tour. We look forward to seeing you on campus soon, and you'll definitely look great in that green and gold.
As we say here at Norfolk State, behold,
the green and gold.